everyone. My name is Akash and I work as a software engineer at IBM.
Akash, can you describe to us the recruitment process of IBM?
The recruitment process of IBM started with basic aptitude round, following which was a basic coding round. And upon qualifying the two rounds, you go for the technical rounds. So there are two technical rounds back to back. So for me, the first technical round was mainly Java oriented, and also kind of OS related questions were also asked. So upon qualifying the first technical round, the second round technical round was mainly based on the academic projects that I did in my college. So yeah, and then upon qualifying all these four rounds, you get to the HR round, which is mainly on a formality basis.
So how is the recruitment process of your company different from others?
So people at IBM really check in you whatever projects that you have written in your resume, whatever amount of work that you have did in that project, how much valuable it has been to that project. So yeah, and they also check for whatever language, programming language that you know, and what kind of command that you have on that language. So,
what are the areas of strength in a candidate that this company looks at?
So what I felt from my recruitment process, it was that they really look for good work ethics, and then they look for whatever analytical challenges that the candidate gets, how is he dealing with them. And yeah, this is what I felt, because the main part of those things.
What are the number of offers that the company extended finally?
So I was the only BTech student that was offered the package, and apart from me, there was another MTech guy who has been offered the package.
Akash, are there any tips you would give an aspirant to, you know, nail this IBM process?
So what I felt is that they really check into whatever academic projects that you have done, and you also should have knowledge about whatever work IBM is doing in the current era, and you should also have a good command on any of the programming languages. They also check in, so because the work they give you, they see whatever work they are giving, it's always based on a programming language. So they always check how great command you have on a programming language.
Thanks Akash for being a part of us, and hopefully we'll be connected to you in the future.